It was all a lie. Macross sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. He just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Macross was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Macross thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun. We'll be right back.